Before we begin, I just want to make clear that this is not a technique that you just sew on one day, you wear the outfit for one day, and it's done. This is totally something where your patch is not going to fray, so you can throw it in the wash and wear it again. Also, just wanted to make clear that in the tutorial, I will be using a sewing machine as well as hand stitching, but if you don't have a sewing machine, don't fret. You can totally do it all by hand. And if there's anything that you don't understand as far as hand stitching that I do mention, I will link below to older videos that make it a little more clear for you. So, let's begin.